presentation.
Ladies and gentlemen, from TNT, please welcome Ernie Johnson for the presentation of the Most Valuable Player Award.
All right, thank you, and I'm here with the man who will present that MVP award, the commissioner of the NBA, David Stern.
Thank you, Las Vegas. Thank you for welcoming us. Thank you for treating these transcendent stars to a spectacular time. We couldn't imagine a better reception, and we thank you for it. We also thank the NBA players and everyone in the NBA family, the coaches, the retired players, the wives, the moms, the WNBA, the D-League, that gave meaning this entire week to what NBA Cares is all about, traveling the community and doing good. And tonight, a night of putting on the world's best athletes on this spectacular stage, there was one star who was the brightest of them all. He had 31 points, 5 rebounds, 6 assists, and 6 steals, the most valuable player of the Las Vegas 2007 All-Star Game, Kobe Bryant from the Los Angeles Lakers.
Kobe, that makes 2 of these, and when you won it in 2002, the magic number was 31 points. How does this one feel?
It feels good. You know, it just felt good to come here in Las Vegas and play. You know, we had a good time. It was a great weekend, and you know, hopefully we put on a pretty good show.
You turned Doug Collins into a prophet. He said before the game that he was your pick for MVP before you guys even tipped it off, and said he had a conversation with you.
Yeah, he told me about his pick, and I just wanted to come out and play hard and have a good showing.
First time ever in Las Vegas. What's your initial impression of what we've seen here over the last few days?
It was great. Hopefully we can come back.
That is Kobe Bryant. He's your All-Star Game MVP. Nice going.
All right, thanks, Ernie. Kobe had 31 when he won MVP honors in Philadelphia several years back, but tonight receiving a much more favorable reception.